He does. I have to go with that.
Dallas is across the blue line. Though he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play.
Takes a wrist shot. Oh, what a blocker stop by Bishop. There's the horn. It might as well be someone yelling uncle to conclude this first period. What a demolition. A chance for both teams to refuel. They're back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. Period number two underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Senators haven't had to defend really at all. They've had the puck the whole night, James. They've been in control, and as a result, they have a comfortable lead.
And now he tries to get it across to Tkachuk. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Bishop.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Oh, a clutch save.
Bishop's played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bow around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Ottawa's offense has come to play in a big way as they dominated both the shots and goal category. The Senators take possession off the faceoff.
They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired.
And it's a quick pass to Ben. Taken along the wall by Brown. All alone! Big time save. Advantage goalie on this one.
Sometimes the goalie takes the advantage by keeping really still. Don't make the first move. He did it perfectly.
And there's the save. Here's a short pass to White. Uses the force on that hit. Here's a chance to his teammate. Scores! Keyed him up perfectly. Ottawa's continued to extend the lead here, and they look like they are on fire tonight.
Terrific hockey game they played. From the goaltender on out, they've carried this play.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 28.
Skates to the crease. And he gets a paddle on that one.
And by number two.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. Lets it go from the slot. Denies him in close. Gets it over to Radulov. Ottawa's got possession here in the neutral zone. Pass across to White. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Picked up along the wall by Hintz. Move to the middle.
Radulov.
What a shot.
He's done it to him. You might the fella. Radulov.
And the goalie's gonna look at his teammate.
Dallas finally has something to build on here in the second, but they haven't been good enough tonight.
No, they've been terrible. The coach hasn't been happy at all.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Drills them, levels them with the hit. Slides it diagonally to Como. From the left side, they gain the zone. Blocked in traffic. Ottawa's got the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Here they come. It's a 2-on-1. Here's the backhand. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Bishop.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Big save.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
The Senators have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Tosses it on to Zaitsev. Good hit. Feeds it on over to Heiskanen. Scoops up the puck now. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Right in the slot. Denies him.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Oh, he put it just wide as it hits the outside of the post. Rocks him on the play.
He's a power forward. That's a big part of his game. He really threw a big hit.
Moved up ahead. He's got a step. Denies him on the breakaway.
Really good speed to get out in front. Dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
Takes the feed. Quick pass to Robertson. That pass goes a little sideways. Ottawa's got a hold of it against the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Paul. Here's a chance. Comes up with the stop. And we've got a two-on-one. Turns it away.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Takes the pass. Tremendous stop by Bishop.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside. Bishop's able to show off his athleticism there. He read the deke, he took the deke and made the stop.
The Senators are on cruise control here in the second. They have absolutely dominated. Ottawa's won the faceoff. Dallas takes possession of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Pavelski. And a great heads-up defensive play here.
Ottawa's coaches have to be thrilled. Man, they played an almost perfect game. Intercepting pass after pass, they're in the right spot, and they've just blown out their opponents.
Third period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Stars are losing, and it's really no surprise. As hard as they've worked, they haven't had their hands on the puck very much, and as a result, no offense.
Nice pass. And it totally whiffs on it. Hangs onto the puck. The Stars gain possession along the wall. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tkachuk. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Receives the pass. On the doorstep, knocked away. Picked up along the boards by Pavelski. Taken by Tkachuk. The Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Ben. Out front, and he scores! Off the defender and into the net!
Time's taken.
This puck changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
The Stars still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh? Rocks him! Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Gains the zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Couldn't find the intended target. Gains the zone from the right side. Takes it into the slot! His reflexes on display tonight. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Stopped by the goaltender. And the puck's booted away. Moves it to Galchenyuk. And a successful clearing attempt. Passes the puck over to Radulov. Puts it up front. He scores! Now it's only a two-goal game.
Also, it gets progressively better for them, but they need another one. They got to throw a quick back-to-back goal on
them.
This is a really good place to get lost on the ice. The defensemen are down.
If
you can find this high slot play, you often are going to get a one-timer.
Now he takes it over the line. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Ottawa's got a hold of it along the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. And it takes a shot! Stones him with the blocker! He scores! Oh, what a play! He gets his own rebound and puts it in! Ottawa's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will and now are coasting home.
And now he moves it to Stepan. The Senators pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. They've got the defense outnumbered with the backhander! How did he stop that one? And now it's over to Como, looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's picked off. has got a hold of the puck. Sends a pass over. Moves inside. Gives them nothing in front.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Oh, that's a good hit. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. He gets a piece of it with a stick. Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Here's an odd man rush. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it quickly over to Dedano. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Beats the goalie, but can't beat the post.
The Senators continue to lead, but man, they've been close a number of times. That post is going to need to be repainted.
Takes control of the puck. Just wide. Handles the puck. Here's a short pass. He's got a little jump. Cuts into the paint. Oh, what a stop on the breakaway.
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got the goalie beat, but shut down. That's a great stop.
No one home on that play. Sends it quickly to Pavelski. Can't connect. Good hit on the play. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Here he is in front. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Here he is in close. Oh, he got paddled by Bishop.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
From point blank, he scores! Tyler Seguin!
Man, his teammate could get rich with passes like this.
Tyler
Seguin opens up everybody, and then he lays off a simple one for him.
The Senators have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. Now a quick pass to Galchenyuk, and they fail to go tape to tape. The Stars have it behind the cage. Tries to get it over to Hintz, and that's intercepted. Scooped up along the wall by Radulov, and that's picked off in front. The Senators play it along the boards. The Stars gain possession in their own end. And that's blocked. Dallas has it behind the net. Quick pass to Faxa. Slides the puck across to Bissek. Couldn't complete the play. Grabs control of it at the point. Rocks him on the play. And that's stopped by Bishop. Smart defensive play there. There's the whistle from the lines. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. And look out, not the dance partner he expected.
No, I thought this was dead, but look, he jumped in and now off they're gone.
Wow, and it's time for referee Gilles Levesque to step on in here, right?
Yeah, this is clearly over, James. You just don't see this much anymore. First of all, a fight. Secondly, that somebody's hurt at the end of it. Hopefully he's not hurt too badly.
Well, this game has new life breathed into this building tonight after what we just saw moments ago, but we still got a game to play. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's broken up. That's off a stick. And that brings an end to this one here this evening. Dallas was better, but they just can't seem to buy a break right now.
They can't get anything to go their way. I like their game. I thought this was their best in the last couple. Doesn't matter after a while. You need to win. Maybe they can get this as a step forward.